have a bunk bed.
Jobs to augment, like every day, Monday to Friday, I need a job. Get it and just pray, and then God will supply, because if you believe, he said, no, I believe God for this. And this Friday when it came, she said, I'm working at number 19 for 3 days.
Oh, wow, nice. They took her for 3 days. To be what?
Yeah, it's good to be childish.
Our life is closer. The sun
right now. Yep. Sure does.
Three chefs. Lettuce, chop it up. Cucumber, chop it up. Apple, chop it up. Me and Tabanga on the onions because my recipe needs a lot of onions. So
okay.
I'm gonna onion it up. Thank you.
Okay.
And then we'll start from there. I think that's a good start. Actually, Tabang, you can be on the pasta.
Okay.
So water it up, salt it up, wait for it to boil, and then you can add the pasta.
Okay.
Thanks. Period. Let's get it started. It's welcome to my...
I'll be walking out just right now.
Is it?
Welcome to yet another day. We are at the shops right now. I was trying to get my phone fixed. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but a lot of the videos are glitching and just not focusing very well. So I thought I could go check if I can get that fixed, but the guy wasn't able to take out my screen, and he was like, yeah, no, there's going to be a chance where if I take the screws out, there's a 50-50% chance that your screen might break also. So then I'd need to also pay for that. So I was just like, dude, like I honestly can't take that chance right now, because I don't have that money. Like, I only budgeted to fix the issue with the glitching. I'm just a little bit annoyed and irritated because Yeah, it's stopping me from making a lot of content. This is a very old phone also. It's like almost 6 years old. So I'm honestly not surprised that it's starting to have issues now. On a good note, my sister's coming tomorrow. So I'm super excited for that. She's going to be in the farm for like a few days. So I'm super excited for that. I'm super excited for her to see Taylor and be on the farm, because the last time she came was like literally over a year ago. So she hasn't been to my house for that long. So I'm super excited to have her over. She hasn't seen Jared's mom's house. You know, she hasn't. The last time she was at the farm was literally when it was just us. So she's going to see a lot of changes. Though it's cold, I feel like she's used to Midran cold, and where we live is not like Midran cold. It's like freezing, okay? It literally freezes in the mornings. So that's the difference. But yeah, Jared just quickly went to the shop. So I was just like, let me stay here in my thoughts, because I'm so sad that I wasn't able to fix my phone properly. But yeah, Jared's mom needs a few stuff. So,
I don't know, some special arrangement looks like.
Really?
So we just got home and we are getting the couch cleaned, the covers for the couch. Like I mentioned earlier, my sister's coming, so I just want to make sure that everything is clean. You know that thing of like knowing that someone's coming over and you just need like certain things to just be done and clean. We have dogs, so that couch was like embarrassingly dirty. Like, who said we should get a light couch? I mean, granted, we only got that couch before we got dogs, but damn, it was dirty, guys, because we had to soak it and we had to rinse it like 3 times and it was still dirty. So hopefully the washing machine does a better job. We got a lot of dirt out. Other than that, I think that was the only plan: to get gas, clean the couch, and let's go see what else needed to be done today. Oh, and fix my phone. And fix my phone. You guys know what happened there. So yeah, that's the only plans for today. And yeah, now it's just to make some breakfast. These are all the insides. As soon as they're done getting washed, we're gonna put them back and they'll get dry on here, because I don't want them to shrink or have any issues like that. So yeah, that's literally the only plans for today. I think I'm just going to make dinner and I guess that's it. It is pretty late, it's like 3 o'clock now. So yeah, make dinner for us, make dinner for the dogs, and that's it for the rest of the day.
Hey everyone, I don't know how much you know, but we're back from Lordium now, and we're taking Taylor and Maka on a walk. Maka, are you coming? Doesn't look like it. Taking Taylor and Maka on a walk, on a much needed walk. Is Taylor behaving? Eating.
Looks like rocks. I don't know. I have no clue. So
I'm about to start cooking, and today we are having a little bit of a vegan option. You know, we try and have at least one or two vegan options a week. You know, we try to be healthy. So we are doing a potato curry with red kidney beans, which I can tell you that now, those kidney beans are gonna hit my stomach, okay? I'm scared, but it's very good for you, so I'm gonna have them, and then we're gonna have rice, and I think I'm also gonna make corn with that.
You want a treat? Want a treat? Because you've been such a good boy.
Sitting at his bed. He's literally the best child, guys. He is the best. He makes my dog mom journey so much easier. He's like the best. Maka is my bestie. I love him to bits. He's my baby. He's an old baby, but he's my baby. Yes, you. Yes, you. Cutie patootie.
So Tabang's sister just arrived. They're inside cooking and catching up. I'm outside with Tete, of course. Just helped my dad bring in his new budgie cages. I'll show you guys that in the next vlog. They're really cool. But I just wanted to come out here and close it off and say thank you so much for watching the video. We'll see you guys in the next one. He should be getting up to some stuff with Tulwana around. So yeah, see you guys soon, I guess. Bye.